name is Fiona Burlig. I'm a postdoc in the Department of Economics and at EPIC at the University of Chicago. I'm going to be starting as an assistant professor in the Harris School of Public Policy starting in July. I do work on energy and environmental economics topics with a focus in the developing world, particularly recently in India. So a big recent project that we're sort of just wrapping up is looking at the impacts of rural electrification in the Indian context. So the idea is that there's been a bunch of policymakers, developing countries, places like the World Bank, touting rural electrification as a way to drive economic growth and bring countries out of poverty. But there's actually very little empirical evidence that looks at whether this is effective or not. And the thing that's really challenging is that places that get electrified often also get roads or are politically favored or are sort of otherwise benefited by government programs. And so that makes it really challenging to disentangle the effects of electrification from everything else that's going on. And there, what we actually find is that while these people have better access to energy and are consuming more energy, they're not seeing these big gains in economic development that are often touted as a reason to do this electrification. So I think, you know, something that gets me really excited about working on energy topics in the developing country context in particular is that to me is where we're sort of at the forefront of energy challenges. We know a lot about how electricity markets work in the US, and there's a lot of work being done on how do we make sure we monitor things properly, et cetera. But in the developing world, you're in a whole new ballgame in some sense. And then the other big thing, of course, is that it's, you know, sitting here in Chicago, we all have access to electricity that's basically 24/7 power. When you go to a rural area in India, there's a bunch of places that still are without electricity, and the places that do have power or have sort of intermittent power. And that really changes the impact of energy in these people's lives. So sort of the goal of this research is to think about how we can provide energy and use energy to grow the economy, which is essential for bringing people out of poverty, while at the same time sort of not destroying the environment and doing it in a way that ends up being sort of cheap and sustainable at the same time.